My doctor told me I can no longer touch anything alcoholic. So I'm getting a divorce.